outlets, undivided allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and the republic for which it stands, one nation, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Ladies and gentlemen, fellow Americans, American patriots, I'm sure I do not come before you tonight as a complete stranger. You all have heard of me through the Jewish-controlled press as a creature with horns, a cloven hoof, and a long tail. We, with American ideals, demand that our government shall be returned to the American people who founded it.
If you ask what we are actively fighting for under our charter, first, a social, just, white, Gentile-ruled United States. Second, Gentile-controlled labor union, free from Jewish Moscow-directed domination.